Grand Prix, Holly Glass on the outside, looking for a start. Up, we're looking for a start. Seven down. Okay, one more time around. Come on, Russ Myers outside of row three. Jim Weller inside of row four. Nell Australia in the 09 on the outside line and rounding out the field to one hot. Dean Pearson out of Harrisville. Assistant starter Jim McGill on the track. Looking to field over somebody out of position. So Jim indicating turn three. Waiting a green and to get this second heat event underway. As we mentioned, Brian Fink making his debut into Kevin Kaiser 11K. Brian also a competitor in the six-cylinder modified division here weekly. Okay, here they come. Looking for a restart. Second row. Gentile putting the pressure on the way. Mark Gross as they go into turn two. Not a much trailer. Here comes Gentile. Gentile running the low line. Throws around. Mark Gross.
Emery Tinshaw, car number 51.
Pocket of the third ball, here we go.
Making his first appearance, qualified. Brings the flag up as the field moves into turn four, looking for a start. Everybody together. Okay, they bring us out. And Terry Wheeler in the 2W takes the lead as they go into turn two. They don't count out behind Big. Big on the throttle, makes the move around the inside of Terry Wheeler. Here comes Terry Hardy along with Ronnie Belt as they come into turn number four. Thank you. Smith will be on the inside.